Yeah, it would be cool, it could be too. Stop running around. It
sounded like a good challenge, and it sounded like something I might be interested in. I was just very curious about what exactly CrossFit was. And I decided to pop in and give it a go.
It was as simple as that.
Easy as that. They let me just go in and get introduced and really understand what it was CrossFit was. But it's an ongoing learning thing because I'm still figuring out what CrossFit is for me. But the zone's been instrumental in introducing me and making it a huge part of my life. I love riding my bike, and CrossFit has helped me keep strong, but also actually increase my fitness, and it's translated very well onto the bike. I've also met a lot of people at CrossFit. It's been a great way for me to get introduced to BC as a fairly new resident, and to meet absolutely amazing people that know BC really well and share my interests and want to get out and just hit the trails. It was just great to be exposed to such a high level of performance over in Vancouver, and the dynamics of working in a team to achieve our goal was great. You know, you felt some pressure to do well for both yourself and for your team, and just great to see. And it actually opened my eyes too as to what I would need to do next to take up my game in CrossFit to the next level. Watching Lucas and Cam and Mike and Charlie and all the other individual competitors and seeing the level of competitiveness at a national level is just really inspiring, and I hope to be back again someday.